they face two problems related to light pollution. The first is a very direct one, where they're attracted and disoriented by light and may collide with structures. The other is that it brings them in close proximity to areas where they may experience these kinds of hazards the following day.
Glass is dangerous for birds. We understand that glass can be transparent, that it can act like a mirror. They see the world literally. So if they see the reflection of tree or sky, they're just as likely to fly to the reflection as they are to real sky or trees. So they ram into this glass at high speed, and they are almost always injured, and many times they're killed.